Yay, yay.
Is this the same thing? Oh, okay.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only going to get this one chance.
Oh, you're watching Doctor Strange?
A feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say.
Are you watching Doctor Strange? You were just
watching the shot. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nah, back, nah. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Cubable.
This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and that. With this rapity, backpack and a Mac in the back. Of the yak, backpack, rap, rap, yap, yap, yap. Giddy, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts. While in practice, the matter's to be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack, for the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
This is how I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Slap. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that. That. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will it be true for the blueprints? Super rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon sense. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Y'all lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of rock him, lock him, surpass Tupac him. W-A-Q-A-Y-R-N, y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to untake, go up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC,
conduct
him into the motherfucking rock him. For Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame.
Damn it, bro.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a blanket,
tell me what happened.
You thinking?
I'm little clean looking boy. What's
okay, thing I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre, like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, read it, boys, gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label to be gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same taste looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. There in heart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor, I'll be Odin, Rodin, I'm be Poten. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with the bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep-throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though. For good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm... Turn into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004. And I don't know what the fuck that you might go. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You might normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. The stats that he looked like a fag and they were just passing into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on a cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer Lama, Duma Lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is pick a shaking off of me and it'll move you. And devastating, more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience I feel like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream, but that's what they do. When they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with doc, don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunk, pill junk, but look at the accolades, the skills brung. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and cheek. Fuck me, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? The mistake of the it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a basin. Don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
I missed two times. Come on. Oh, man. I think I got number one, though. Yep, I got number one. Let's go. I'm going to do the rap god part very soon.
So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day, hey.
Let's see if I can do it on 135.
On the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day, hey. Bam! I'ma kill you! Niggas coming at you with supersonic speed.
What was that look back, bro? You guys saw that, right? I'm not lying.
On the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day, hey. Bam! I'ma kill you! Niggas coming at you with supersonic speed.
This is where I die. I'm pretty sure it has loaded.